When you think of Chinese medicine, you might think of traditional medicine in an old sage with strange teas and cupping jars, but don't be fooled by movies and pseudoscience. Today, China is on the cutting edge of medicine and medical procedures, which is why we are counting down the top 5 Chinese medical breakthroughs. Welcome to Top 5 China. Be sure to subscribe and let's get started with number 5. Coming in at number 5 is Professor Tu Youyou and her work with malaria treatment. In 2015, she was awarded the Nobel Prize in Medicine for her key contributions to the discovery of artesium. Artesium has saved millions of lives and represents one of the significant contributions of China to global health. In response to a request from the Vietnam government for help on malaria treatment, the Chinese government launched a secret operation called 523 Project. On May 23, 1967, a meeting was held in Beijing Hotel to discuss plans, which officially launched the project. Professor Tu was brought into the project in January 1969 when the 523 directors visited her institute and asked for help. Professor Tu became involved in the 523 project after the visit and was designated as the team leader to search for Chinese herbs having anti-malaria properties, and as they say, the rest is history. Tu and her team have saved millions of lives and have greatly improved global health. Moving on to number 4 on our list is medical robots. Although it is not necessarily a breakthrough, it is important to talk about China's contribution to the development of medical robots. According to RoboHub, by 2021, the medical robot market is projected to grow to at least 2.2 billion RMB. From surgical to rehabilitation and home care, robots look set to transform large parts of the nation's healthcare industry. Robots will reshape secondary care, primary care, and home and community care. Already, surgical robots are assisting the nation's surgeons in some high-end hospitals in accomplishing more precise, less invasive procedures. And the sales of rehabilitation robots have boomed as hospitals improve their rehabilitation units. Robots are becoming commonplace in many hospitals and community homes around the world, and China is the largest producer of robots in the world. This means that China's medical contribution to global health is expected to greatly increase in the next few decades. Coming in at number 3 is regenerative medicine. Regenerative medicine is an expanding interdisciplinary research field that can impact healthcare by offering new therapeutic strategies to replace or regenerate human cells, tissues, or organs with the ultimate goal of restoring or establishing normal human functions. The past decade has seen significant progress in regenerative medicine in China. With government backing, the progress in regenerative medicine is driven by increasing medical demands of people, accompanied by the economic growth, population aging, and lifestyle changes in China. Although regenerative medicine encompasses many components, tissue engineering and stem cell technology are generally considered the two key players. One example of China's progress in this area is the case of 5 Chinese children getting lab-made ears grown from their own cells. Chinese scientists say they have accomplished something that's long been a goal in the world of regenerative medicine, giving someone a new, perfectly compatible ear freshly grown in the lab. This trial was carried out in early 2018, and if deemed successful, we could see Chinese labs printing and growing new body parts in the future. This could change the way cosmetic and regenerative medicine is practiced in the future. Moving on to number 2 is cloning. According to The Guardian, the recent news that a laboratory in Shanghai has succeeded in cloning Maki monkeys made world headlines not just because of its impressive scientific feat, but because of its implications for humans. While mammals from sheep to pigs and dogs to cows have been cloned before, primates remained a problem. Mu-Ming and his colleagues cracked the problem by treating the monkey eggs into which the genetic material of the cloned individual had been placed with a cocktail of molecules that awakened the genes needed to promote development into an embryo. With the successful cloning of a primate, Chinese scientists could unlock a multitude of new medical discoveries and breakthroughs. This cloning breakthrough could lead to personal organ growth breakthroughs and other medical procedures. And finally, coming in at number 1 is CRISPR. If you don't know what CRISPR is, it refers to a type of gene editing procedure. CRISPR-Cas genome editing techniques have many potential applications, including medicine and crop seed enhancement. The use of CRISPR-Cas9G RNA complex for genome editing was the American Association for the Advancement of Science's choice for Breakthrough of the Year in 2015. Chinese scientists have been experimenting with CRISPR and have made a number of breakthroughs in the last few years. The Wall Street Journal reported that so far in China, at least 86 people have had their genes edited, and there is evidence of at least 11 Chinese clinical trials using CRISPR. One of those trials, the Wall Street Journal found, began a year earlier than previously reported, putting the start of the first Chinese CRISPR trial in 2015. Seeing how powerful this technique can be in fighting cancer, viruses, and genetic problems, China is implementing new trials and will see even more breakthroughs in the next few years, which is why we placed it at the number one spot on our list. This will truly change the future. So there you have it, the top five medical breakthroughs or projects China has completed or is currently working on. Leave a comment below to let us know what you think of these breakthroughs or what you would have added to the list. Also, don't forget to subscribe to China Matters for more videos, and see you next time. Bye-bye.